23-year-old Patricia Atkins.
We've got this serious set of murders which have been in Leeds, and now we've got one in Bradford.
Today, the number of policemen hunting the killer of Patricia Atkinson, last seen alive leaving the Carlisle Hotel shortly before closing time on Saturday night, was doubled to 100.
She was a prostitute. Prostitute murder is a particular sort of murder. Most murders that you ever deal with are people who are murdered by people who know them. When you've got a murder that is pretty obviously from the start murdered by somebody who doesn't know them, then it makes the investigation so much more difficult.
She was the fourth woman to be murdered in a radius of 10 miles within the last 18 months. And I asked Detective Chief Superintendent John Domail whether he thought there was any connection between her death and the other three unsolved murders. Brutal murder, wasn't it?
Oh, yes, it was. Very brutal murder.
Could it be, then, that the man that you're looking for is a maniac?
It could be so.
I realised that I'd bitten off a big chunk and they were going to be looking closely at me, and I went for it.
What leads, then, are you following?
Well, there are a number of people in the area that I know that knew this lady. I have her diary. And this lists a lot of people, names of a lot of people. I'd like to see all those people. I shall make inquiries to trace them. And I would think that it might be helpful to some people if they came forward to see me rather than have me making inquiries about some of the facts that I know.